Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Awkwardism Gaming with more Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. Okay, so I murdered everyone, I think, in this room. I also opened this. And then let me get up there. Oh, I left one. I thought I murdered everybody in here. Hunting for some cards so I can take out the card people. Well, that's not gonna do good. Got these little horn guys. There. Oh wow, there's another flower. The flowers I have grown to hate. Give myself more health. So yeah, I thought I will have to look again, but yeah, so I did this room because I'm hunting down powerful cards. Wow, can I not? I was kind of hoping for an 8. So I also popped this room, into a treasure room. Sadly, I can't go past here until I beat the card people. Hit all of these, got lucky and got an 8 Lady Luck card. I feel like I have the cards I need to beat the card people. So yeah, I got that. Hold on. Got that, and if I go straight, this is some kind of like weird room, key room. So yeah, looks like I actually have literally done all of the rooms. Well, now the only thing I can do is look at my deck, figure out I want to try and do this, so I have 3 level zeros. I have this. Nullifies 1 damage, but I don't know. I have fire and a heal. You know, what if I take this off and put a ice? There we go. I gotta stop too, that might come in handy. And then yeah, I figured. Well, what if I remove still too much? What if I remove this? Still too much. I would literally need to get rid of 4 cards just to have another re. Okay. Put that there. Gonna put that there. What do you got? Nope. You got a 3. And then gonna put a 2 there. And another 2. Okay. Guess let's see how this works. Alright, we're gonna skip the events because we've already seen them. I can get to round 3, but that's when they kind of like poke me from a distance while I'm trying to like focus on getting my cards. Please be your spin attack. Yes! Goofy! Whoa! Good. Nope. Nope. Oh, we got quit. Okay. Yep. Now comes the part where they just keep using big cards. Did I really need to run right into him? And... oh, that was annoying. The card battle wasn't that bad. It was the swarm. And that they could do a distance. Colored soldier. Better do something phenomenal. That's all I gotta say. Well, that's good. Good on her. Key of Guidance. Got it. Now, where did I need to go for that? Okay, so I need to go up here. I'm close to dying. Wait, is it this one? No. So I was like trying to watch what they're using But I mean, look at my health, and also, it's like you gotta also realize some of these, they can't be attacked up front. You literally have to attack them in the back. Even if you break your card won't do anything because they have specifics. Just like, well... Almost died again. But, oh, I can use that to get some health. Nope. Well, the good news is that I've already defeated all these. Please tell me these things give me health. It's literally the only reason I'm running to them. Alright, so, yep, we gotta still go up here. Health. Really need health. Oh. This isn't what I needed. Where am I? So I did have to go, okay. So I gotta go all the way down and to that side. Health? I'll get health in this room. 15. Let's see. Did that. And then do that. Do that. And then that. There we go. Am I gonna have to fight the queen? Wait a minute. You're literally telling me I did. A Oh, I'm going back. Best believe I'm going back. I used all of those good cards there thinking, oh, I can do stuff there. For you to be like, actually. Yeah, I use a Moogle card. What? Oh, I'm annoyed. Wish I could have actual save spot, red card. Memorial victory often leads to premium bonuses. Alright, so do not use those cards when it comes to a story room, because you will not get the benefits. Oh no, not this thing, although I think it had different colors. Oh, how did, okay, yeah, the table. You had to use a 7 and a 5? Wish I could get these cool cards. Great, I just realized I just wasted. Yep, I'm dead. Wow, you really can't outrun that. Awesome. Yep, couldn't even grab the Donald card. And a 6. Yep. Just gonna go ahead and let you finish me because I can't even do anything. Yep. I have one heal card and I used it in the slit. I should have never done that. Okay. Let's see here. Fire's not gonna be any good. He uses fire. The table thing. Thank you. God, I love how you just can't, like, get out of the radius of that. Find something good, please. Table. How is that fair?
Freeze.
But that's okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Power.
Can you
heal?
Wow, I'm stuck. This in the bag. I can't believe I got stuck in that corner. I was like, oh. I kind of thought his name was Fiddlesticks. Trickmaster. Ooh, Alice with the slide play. Yes, yes. So I guess we're done with Wonderland. Wish it didn't just work on one person. It really benefit. Thank God a safe spot. Probably because we're about to leave this world. Well, this level. Am I being fooled? Okay. Please don't tell me there's another boss fight coming.
Creepy castle that I was talking about earlier. I know I didn't imagine it. Cause that was the castle where Sora had to use the Keyblade to free Kairi's heart. Then he just disappeared. And I was so worried. How could I ever forget that?
Oh, it was when I turned into a Heartless. Wait, that happened in a castle?
You forgot that? Cause I remember perfectly.
Then what's it called?
That's easy, Alice. Somebody help me. Is it in your journal?
Every word. I finished the first volume right before we got to this castle. Now then, if I can just find it. Oh, here we go. Let's have a look. Oh, how could it be?
What's the matter?
Oh, my entries, they're gone. Every page is blank.
What do we do?
How could this have happened? I'm so careful with the journals. All that hard work is gone.
The journal's blank. What's going on?
It's like what's his name said. But I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. If you like this video, like it down there, subscribe to your friends, let them join Allegiance. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.